weeks to learn how to be toys.
I can't believe you made my slave for the first day of toy school.
No, I didn't.
You did too.
Hey, has anyone seen our teacher?
No.
Say, what does the cat look like? I've been here a while.
Well, it was too dark. But I think she was dressed sort of funny.
Well, so?
So she had this long black coat, and I think she had a pointy black hat.
So? Black is cool, hats are cool, what's the problem?
Well,
it
was dark, but I think she was all green.
Green? Maybe she was playing with Play-Doh.
She had a broom.
Maybe she was cleaning up the Play-Doh.
No. She looked like a...
Like a what?
She looked like a witch.
What? Miss Grashnick, our teacher, a witch? Miss Grashnick can't be a witch. They wouldn't send us here to a witch.
Would they?
This reminds me of a school that my wise old pa told me about. He said they'd scare you into working your darn tails off.
I haven't got a tail, silly.
No, silly. Those don't have tails.
If you don't have tails, then what do you wear when you're happy? How do you show your appreciation when...
Hey, what about the witch? What are we going to do?
I don't know. I know. I've got an idea. Let's call a meeting.
What good is that going to do?
Hey, let's try it again. 1, 2, 3.
Look, it's the witch. Miss Grubstick.
Pay attention. Step straight. What do you think you're doing and just who do you think you're fooling? Pay attention. You, over there. Eyes forward and step straight. Where do you think you're going? Get back in your seats. How dare you try to leave this classroom?
Jig!
And in this corner, tipping the puzzle scale at 150 pieces, from Mattel, California, we have Smoldering Saw.
Saw, 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 saw!
Just as you
do. That's each.
Get it right. I mean, left, no,
on it a little longer.
I give up too. I can't get my lights to flicker, much less glow. I give up, I give up, I give up.
Now, you all can't just go giving up on yourselves. It ain't proper. I've got it, I've got it. Hey, you guys, I think I've got it. Watch, watch this. Ready, set, go.
All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought it was all his fault.
No, that's not it.
Me too. Does it look like this? Not exactly. That doesn't look at all like mine. This is what she looked like. No, you don't have the sides filled in. My face.
Ha 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 ha! just feel like crying.
Now, lock those tears. Brian never solved any problems that I know of.
But what can I do?
Well, when everything looks bleak and black and there ain't no light at the end of the tunnel, I recall the words of my wise old Pop. He used to sit me on his knee, wipe the tears from my eyes, and say, things are tough all over, Rover. Things are rough, rough, rough.
I'm not even close. I haven't got a clue. Sometimes I don't think I even have a brain at all.
Ugh. No, it's okay.
Yeah, let's try it again. Yeah, let's try it again. It's like I said, you gotta stay tripping, man. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. Well, I'll lend a helping hand until you get it right.
You can do it, Jackie.
Oh.
My wise old pa used to sit me on his knee, and I remember lots of things he used to say to me. But the most important thing that he would recommend is that a toy puppy has got to be a kid's best friend. Oh.
When I wore a frilly dress, it was a tragedy, because it's much more fun being raggedy. I started as a princess, liking mud in a pan, but now I'm a doll they call Raggedy Ann.
I used to think I was such a flop, I couldn't figure out just when to pop. I tried and practiced with all my might. Now, thanks to you, I can pop upright.
Working for price tags, we've all learned the lesson that we can't work well if we're always stressing. Now, by helping each other and believing in ourselves, now we're ready to sit on those shelves.
Thank you.